We told you last week that Monk is coming back, that a new two-hour show is in the works for later this year. But what are the stars of the show doing now? What we discovered might surprise you.
That's more like it. That's the Adrian Monk we know and love.
For 8 years and 125 episodes, Monk was one of the biggest hits on TV.
It's time to say goodbye, Adrian.
I can't.
Its final episode still holds the record for the most watched scripted cable TV drama. And today it continues to maintain its loyal audience.
He's so lovable. His character is so lovable. We can't get enough of him. He shows all his faults. He has all those little quirks. You know, things that you just want to pick him up and hug him.
But Monk is a lot more than its star, Tony Shalhoub.
Monk was just a combination of great writing, a great star, and a terrific supporting cast that just added great depth to a tried-and-true television format of mystery stories.
But not only did supporting cast boost Monk, Monk boosted them. Take Jason Gray Stanford, for example.
He started screaming at her in court. They had to restrain him.
Well, he hit her car.
Maybe there was an incident.
Gray Stanford had a long list of small parts to his credit before Monk, but he's now filming Blood on the Border, an action movie about a drug cartel and the DEA agent trying to stop them. And last year, he co-starred in the Hallmark TV movie, Lucky Christmas.
The creep is still hanging onto it.
I think this creep will realize he made a terrible mistake.
And then there's Ted Levine, Monk's TV captain in the San Francisco Police Homicide Squad.
What's he doing about it?
Complaining, driving me nuts. Any news on the Julio Alvarez case?
Ask Disher about that.
Levine played the warden in the 2010 movie, Shutter Island.
During your stay, you will obey protocol.
And Levine now has a recurring role in the TV series Hell on Wheels.
I can't see, I can't focus, I can't see.
Okay, we'll look at the pictures later. Yeah.
And what about Monk himself? Tony Shalhoub had a major role in the 2011 HBO movie Too Big to Fail that received 11 Emmy nominations.
You guys have no idea what's going on out here.
And despite this role as a Wall Street CEO, Shalhoub will still be recognized as Adrian Monk.
When I see him in something else, I'm like, oh, no. No, what are you doing, Monk? You don't belong in that show. You're Monk.
He's typecast?
That's right. Oh, for me, absolutely. Yeah, Monk is Monk. You can't take him out of that role.
Well, I don't know how Tony would feel about that, but...
Yeah, well, too bad, Tony.
Remember, you can catch back-to-back episodes of Monk every Friday beginning at 8 p.m. right here on My 9.